Hey guys, this is Daniel back to you with another video. Recently, I purchased a Chevy Avalanche, and just like any other owner of Chevy Avalanche, you have the ugly fading of the plastic on top here, right? So recently I was looking into something that I could fix that. Now obviously you don't want to paint that over because the paint is going to chip away, and you don't want to burn it. Maybe you do. So I was looking around and it's called Ultimate Black. This is it right here. I believe you can find this at Walmart and any parts store. Alright, let me show you what it looked like before, and then I'll show you what's gonna look like after. Now there's a process, and it takes a while to sip into the plastic, but it's gonna get really, really nice after it's done. So I'll show you a difference, and I'll show you how to do it, because I actually did part of my plastic, part of my cover, and you can actually see it right there. You see the difference. Actually, I'll show you right now. So this is where I did it, and this is where I did not. And then I'll actually go on top and I'll show you how bad it looks like, and then I'll show you how it's gonna look like when it's done. That is what it looked like before, after sitting in the sun, because I don't really keep my truck in the garage. So you can tell that I did that part right there, and then I didn't do the top. So it faded really, really bad. And then also this plastic right here on top that covers the bed, it looks not too nice. So with the shop towel, I'm just gonna put that thing on. It looks white. Alright, so that's it. That's how you put that on. Now I want to show you something that after it's done, how it's going to look like and what's going to happen. And the cream is really oily, so you want to wipe that off when it's done after a few days. So let me show you what to do when the cream is in the plastic and how it's going to look like. Alright, so the other side was done, but as you can see right here, there's a lot of smear that is, let me show you closer. See all this stuff right here? That is left from this oily stuff, right? So what you have to do is, you're gonna have to grab, after a few days, you're gonna have to grab another towel. So right now, if I do this, you'll see all this stuff on my hand, right? So when this is done, probably wipe your truck first. See that? So you're gonna have to wipe this really, really well. And this way it's gonna give it a really nice, shiny looking. See that? Just gonna wipe this really, really well, and this way, you see my hand is clean right now. I can wipe my hand on it, and there's nothing on it. So wipe this off. Thank you. Alright, so it's been about 15 minutes or 10 minutes since I did the top, and I'll show you what it looks like right now. Guys, so I'm done preeming my truck, but just take a look after like what 15-20 minutes. What a difference! So yeah, that's gonna sip in and then it's gonna look very nice. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I hope I'll see you next time. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please remember, subscribe, leave me a comment, and I'll see you in the next.